Shah Rukh Khan marked his presence at the grand finale of Salman Khan hosted game show Das Ka Dam 3. While talking about his success, Shah Rukh said he owed his success and fame to Salman's father, veteran screenwriter Saleem Khan. The 52-year-old actor said in a statement, "The first time I came to Mumbai as a struggling actor, I had my meals at Salman's place, where Saleem Khan ji supported me a lot. It is because of them I have become Shah Rukh Khan. I have come on the show only because of Salman and I will go wherever he tells me to go." Shah Rukh participated in the show with actress Rani Mukherjee. They relived memories of their film Kuch Kuch Hota Hai with Salman, who had done a cameo role in the film. The Rai star will next be seen in Anand El Rai's Zero, alongside Katrina Kaif and Anushka Sharma. Meanwhile, Salman is currently shooting for film Bharat.